Okay, so hey guys, right now I am at John Robert Powers and I just finished my class. Our facilitator for today was Sir Raymond. He taught us about eye contact. And these are my classmates. So there's Gusty,
Hi.
Sam,
Hi.
John, Eli, Peter, and Jam. So we just finished our class today and I'll get back to you guys later.
Okay guys, so wait now. Okay. Right now, I'm answering the evaluation form for each class, and we have to do this after every class we have. So yeah, I'm just gonna do it right now.
John Robert Powers and I'll be going to LaSalle because I need to go to school for art stuff. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get there. So I'm now here in school. I'm on the way to Andrew because I'm going to help out in Lazarus 2, which happens every Saturday. So I'm going to go to Andrew again to CLF and then yeah, I'll just give you guys a minute. So I'm now here at CLF and I'm about to eat. Oh my gosh guys, look who's here! It's Kuya Rods, Kuya Jalas, and the cat. So Kuya Rods and the cat are last year at the facilitator's party. So right now I'm just gonna eat. So I'll see you guys later. So just finished lunch and now I'm gonna go to the session hall. Because I have to go fast for Lazarus 2 before their session begins. I'm handling Kuya Rodney's section again. Like, every time siya yung fast, ako lagi yung naging go fast niya. So, yeah. Okay, so hey guys. I just finished co-facilitating. So basically, nagpa-icebreaker lang ako, and then I invited them to be part of the org if they're interested. And now I'm just in the chapel. Well, yeah, I'm in the chapel, pero in the confession room, kasi this is a good place to be alone and just, you know, if you want some quiet time, chapel is a good place, but I wanted it to be a bit more private, so I went in the prayer room. I'm just gonna do stuff on my laptop, so just keep us updated later. Okay guys, I'm in the CR because I just wanted to show you guys my outfit. So I'm wearing this kind of like blazer that I got from Bazaar, and then this top from Uniqlo. She sleeves the shirt, that's why I have this. And then yeah, I'm wearing school ID, of course, and then I'm wearing black pants and black heels because in John Robert Powers dapat corpo attire, so yeah. And then yeah, I went straight here, so this will be my outfit the whole day. So yeah, I'll see you guys again later. Okay guys, so I'm just gonna practice my guitar. I mean, I don't really play, but I'm trying to learn how. I took lessons years ago, and now I'm just trying to relearn it so that whenever we need like musicians for the mass, because there's a mass after every recollection, so I'm trying to learn so that like in the future I can play. And yeah, I think Kuya Franco is outside practicing the keyboard because he's gonna be the musician later. So yeah. And yeah, I'm using my laptop to view some chords. A while ago I just had to download stuff, so now I'm just gonna use it to help me practice my guitar. So yeah, basically that's it for now. We're just waiting for the sessions to finish so that we'll have a last after. So yeah, I'll get back to you guys. And then now we just have Marietta, so yeah. So hey guys, I just got home and I'm a bit sleepy, so I really need to rest. And I didn't really have much updates because that's my, it's basically what I just do on a Saturday. I go to John Robert Powers, and then if there's Lazarus too, so I go to school to help out. And I didn't have that much updates when I was in school because usually as a co-facilitator, we just do icebreakers before they go back. We just do icebreakers after their lunch break before they start their afternoon session. So it's basically all we do. And then the rest of the time while they're having sessions with their facilitator, we just wait for the time and then we prepare for the mass. And then, yeah, that's all. That's why while waiting for the time, I just practiced my guitar. I did stuff on my laptop. So basically, yun lang naman. And then after ng merienda namin, we just stayed in the office, yun, the usual bonding. So like we were making kwento and all. And then before going home, Kuya Rodney wanted to go to Subway, so we went to Subway and he got me a cookie. So thank you, Kuya Rodney. So yes, basically that's it. Not much. Basically, it took up my whole Saturday. But then, if you see it, it's not really
that tiring. I'm just tired and sleepy right now because whole week that I have to wake up early all the time because I always have a schedule, like Tuesday to Friday, I have class, and then Saturday, and my John Robert Powers is in the morning. So yeah, so basically that's it. So don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe, and don't forget to always smile and spread the love. Bye.